In this video guide, we will provide you with instructions to remove fake software update alerts or fake browser update alerts coming from the site Repairgreatlyadvancedthefile.vip. Repairgreatlyadvancedthefile.vip. This is the misleading pop-up that tries to trick people into downloading and installing some browser update. The pop-up indicates that you need to download and install some ad blocker extension that is supposed to block ads. But in reality, when people agree with this proposal and download that extension, they actually notice that their browser settings got changed. So I'm going to install this extension for the demonstration purposes, in order to let you realize what happens after this extension is installed. So you open the new browser tab and you notice some strange browser tab being renewed. Plus, your default search engine is also changed, and when you submit some particular search queries, you may notice that the results are delivered by some other search engine, and it's not the search engine of your choice. So all such alterations happen with your Google Chrome browser because of this fake browser update alert. Therefore, the site repairgreatlyadvancedthefile.vip is extremely malicious, and you should not trust these deceitful messages. If you have installed any third-party extensions like that, you should get rid of them immediately from the Google Chrome browser. So, access the menu of Google Chrome, click on More Tools. Then you need to choose Extensions. Once again, Menu, More Tools, Extensions. Carefully look for the suspicious extensions, and if you find them, disable and remove such extensions. This is the way to manually remove all unwanted extensions from your Google Chrome browser. I also recommend you to research your system with a combo cleaner antivirus. You may get it on the official website combocleaner.com. So download the software, install the program, and begin scanning your system with its help to detect and delete all other threats which could possibly remain on your computer. After you successfully download and install Combo Cleaner antivirus, you will need to select your preferred scan type. In fact, there are three scan types available. They are quick scan, full system scan, and custom scan. However, quick scan is only available in the trial version. Whether premium version gives you full system scan and custom scan option. So you need to click on start scan button in order to let Combo Cleaner begin the research of your computer. While the scanning is taking place, you may experiment with some settings of Combo Cleaner. The good feature is called anti-ransomware. It will help you to select a special folder where you may store your important data that will be properly protected against all sorts of ransomware attack. You may also select scheduled scans in the premium version and have some other beneficial features. In general, Combo Cleaner will help you to protect your system against all sorts of malware, ransomware, adware, and other attacks. So, after the scan is successfully completed, you will see the summary of threats. This will include the threats related to your browsers or some other more serious threat that may affect the system performance. Click on Remove All Threats button in order to get rid of all sorts of malware from your computer and make your Windows computer great again.